and his name is John C.
That was such perfect timing. Oh my god. Holy shit, that was phenomenal.